four white shirts in the wall. It's Kieran Trippier.